It was the bright flash that had everyone talking.
About 5:45 yesterday, social media went wild. Our phones in the newsroom started to ring. So what was that bright light that caught everyone's attention? Eric Hansen went looking for some answers in our top story.
It was 5:43 Thursday night.
And it was nice out, so I figured I'd fire up the grill.
I just picked up my son at daycare.
I was on the phone.
All of a sudden, I saw a flashing light. Thought it was a plane, a very low-flying plane.
I saw a flash out of the corner of my eye coming over the garage.
But it was just shooting across the sky. It definitely had a tail.
A security camera in North Liberty's Public Works garage caught it in eastern Iowa. In southern Iowa, Tim Klein caught it, too. On a camera he has trained in the sky. But in real life, it wasn't black and white.
It was kind of a bluish color.
Kind of a tealish, almost more green than blue.
It had bluish green flames coming out of it, sparks coming off of the tail. And the tail on it was pretty long.
Thousands of reports came in from across the Midwest.
The time of day it was, the angle that it came in at, made it really easy to see.
Unless you were inside like Doug Rudd. But the Des Moines Astronomical Society board member says all the reports indicated it flew between highways 20 and 30. And it wasn't space junk, it was a meteor.
As it was coming through the atmosphere, it was starting to break up.
So how big was the bright object that streaked across the sky and could be seen as far away as Michigan and Missouri? Astronomers guess probably about this big.
Lots of pieces could come out of that fireball and really be quite small, but as it breaks up, it really makes a lot of light.
One short streak.
It was probably about 10 seconds.
That left an impression on everyone who saw it.
Amazing. I don't know how to describe it other than breathtaking.
It was pretty spectacular, that's for sure.
And with so many security cameras out there now, there's undoubtedly more video that will probably surface in the next few days. But there are also fakes floating around too, so kind of be aware. But anyone who saw it says it created a wow moment so quick they couldn't even grab their cell phones before it was gone.
Seen a few of those fakes online. Mm-hmm. So is there a hot rock sitting in Story or Hamilton County or something, some farm field or something?
Well, there might be, but it's probably broken up into such small bits it'd be hard to identify it as a meteor. So something's probably out there, but it's scattered everywhere.
Eric, thank you very much. Really.